So what do we got?
I don't know. We're waiting on Hidoko. I guess she gives the briefings now.
Okay, that's interesting. Do we know why Mosley doesn't want Callan up here?
Not a clue. Callan goes on next. She's been trying to send me back to LAPD since I got here.
Yeah, she never did like you.
Okay, easy.
She just doesn't approve of our relationship.
The truth is, Hidoko may be here to replace me.
That's ridiculous.
Hot phone.
Hi. Okay.
Navy Lieutenant Commander Timothy Weir, who is currently assigned to DOD Intelligence.
Is Mosley firing Callan?
I have no idea.
Are you here to replace me?
Excuse me? No, not that I'm aware
of. Okay, look, let's all relax. Take a deep breath. Until we're told otherwise, we have a job to do, so let's concentrate on the case.
Navy Lieutenant Commander Timothy Weir, who is currently assigned to DOD Intelligence in a special access program, did not report in last night or this morning. He has access to some of DOD's most sensitive information concerning China and North Korea, so we need to find him quickly.
Okay, we can concentrate on that.
Let's look at his last communications.
Oh.
I guess we can all be replaced. You heard the lady.